has been a disturbing piece of footage of a drunken man taking a poo in our studio garden at 12 o'clock this morning.